drunk on her lies. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it down.
Hey, guy. Still standing, I see.
Count. Excuse me, I... just, having a moment. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but, truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic. County an immeasurable service by securing this jail, deputy.
Running from the end of the world sure drives innovation.
Hey, reject it. Reject your fear and turn your thoughts to the Father. Fear is weakness. The Father is strength. Trust in Him. This is the only way we prepare ourselves for what's to come. We are the fortunate few who will celebrate the glory of the Father. We will share His wisdom with those lost souls who struggle to see His truth. We will open their hearts to His word. There are many who struggle. We see it every day. They are scared. They don't understand. They will not seek our help. But they don't need to. Because we will seek them out. We will find them. We will embrace them. We will love them.
Running from the end of the world sure dry.
Job out there, but Faith doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. The toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the Marshal. White Horse out.
Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Thank you. Matt Marshall's with Faith. Poor bastard.
Are you sure you want to do this? These flowers bring hope. You bring destruction.
To you. Get ready. This is your chance.
Okay, Feeny here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
You
got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud, too.
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe, who to help first. When to trust. When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me.